Press X to start.
Safe area entered. Agent requesting backup. detected from the control point in proximity.
Your goal is a collection of transcripts and notes from months of prisoner interrogations. The information is stored on a military-grade laptop, kept in the main holding area downstairs. Priority is to release the prisoners to keep the True Sons busy. You'll be looking for some kind of security terminal. The security terminal should be somewhere nearby. Look around. Find it and patch eyes again. Okay, I'm in. Now to open the cells. And the cells are open. Downstairs. Get moving.
Another agent is now in your group.
Oh!
agent has joined your battle.
The True Sons seem to be in control of the holding area. The hyenas are knocking out security cameras. Pretty smart of them.
Reinforcements incoming. An agent needs assistance.
Just lost the camera feed from the holding area. There was a bright flash and then static. camera again. The holding area is just ahead. Once you find that laptop, grab it and get the hell out of there.
Like you got True Sun's reinforcements headed your way.
North or south side?
Both. Heavier concentration to the south.
With all those gates sealed, the north exit should be closer.
Assistance needed.
No more contacts. All clear.
You just recovered intel that's going to be a whole lot of help to Odess in the short term, but to all of us in the long run. You also effectively put this hellhole out of commission.
An agent is no longer in your group.